Now, the I-team first told you earlier on this week about evidence presented to the grand jury in a case against two parents. They are accused of drag racing, resulting in the death of their one-year-old son. The I-team's Vanessa Murphy has obtained more evidence, including video of the parents just hours before that fatal crash.
These are photos from the crash which left a one-year-old boy dead on July 12th. Baby Royce, described by witnesses and police at the scene as lifeless after he was thrown from the car his mother, Lauren Prescia, was driving. The car was split into pieces and erupted into flames. His father, Cameron Hubbard-Jones, who was in another car at the scene, wasn't a suspect yet. Now the parents, who are both 23 years old, are charged with second-degree murder, child abuse, and reckless driving after Metro detectives tracked down cell phone records, video, and more, which the I-team has now obtained. These are text messages from July 12th before noon. Prescia to Hubbard-Jones, "I want to get drunk, play tourist, LOL, at fashion show," meaning fashion show mall. "I have White Claws," she texts. "That's seltzer with alcohol in it." Hubbard-Jones replies, "Okay." Police say this video shows them walking inside the mall and then in the parking garage just after 3 p.m. 4 hours later, video clips show Prescia in a Hyundai and Hubbard-Jones in a Mercedes-Benz. According to police, they are racing, and as Prescia exceeds 120 miles per hour near the intersection of Lake Mead and Rampart, she crashes with one-year-old Royce in the back seat. The photo of the child on a stretcher included in evidence is too graphic to show on television. Detectives say Prescia's blood alcohol level was twice the legal limit, and she also had cocaine in her system. Prescia was arrested, and after police determined the parents were racing, Hubbard-Jones was also taken into custody. Vanessa Murphy, 8 News Now.
A jury trial is set for both parents for late October. The I-team reached out to an attorney for Prescia, who did not comment. No word from two attorneys listed for Hubbard-Jones. Denise?